Let us learn about dialogue writing. Do you remember a specific favorite line of a movie or a book that you liked? Probably said by your favorite character in a movie, play or book? Well, that line is a dialogue. A dialogue means conversation between two or more people. In fiction, dialogue is a verbal exchange between two or more characters. If only one person talks, then it is a monologue. Dialogues are an effective tool for communication. It is a verbal conversation between two or more people. When in writing, a dialogue is a way of showing a story instead of explaining one through writing. Through a dialogue, the writer allows the reader to know the characters firsthand and interpret the characteristics and story themselves. As a part of writing skills, students will be expected to fill in the blanks and complete the dialogue. So, dear students, you would always get fill-up-based questions for completion of dialogues. First thing that is essential to dialogue writing is punctuation. Commas, quotations, semicolon, period, exclamation, question marks, apostrophe, all these punctuation marks portray the dialogue and its emotions. Hence, while writing a dialogue, punctuation marks must be appropriately used. Some points to remember for dialogue writing. Read the preceding and the following dialogues. It means that read the dialogue which is before and after the blank in order to understand how to complete the dialogue in the most correct and appropriate form. Understand the topic being discussed. Tense of the dialogue should be used according to the situation or question. Your dialogue should appear to be natural. The words used should be to the point so that they convey the idea clearly. Sample dialogue. Meera: Mom, can I go to the movies? My friends are all going to watch Super Boom. I too want to join them. Mummy: Have you learned your lessons for the unit test? Meera: Yes, I have learned all my lessons. Can I go? Mummy: When will you be back? Meera: We are going to watch the noon show. I will be back by 6 p.m. Mummy: Okay, this time around I will let you go, but don't make this a habit. Your exams are coming closer. You can't be wasting a lot of time playing or watching movies. Meera: Thank you, Mom. I know. I won't waste any time. So, dear students, when you get a dialogue writing question, you will get a lot of fill-ups in between. So, reading the entire dialogue, you would be able to fill in the blanks appropriately. Let us look at this practice question. Dear students, you can either pause the video or take a screenshot. Try attempting this question. Fill in the blanks appropriately by reading the entire dialogue between Rohit and Rajat. So, dear students, I hope you would now be able to attempt all the questions related to dialogue writing very, very easily. Just keep all the points discussed with you in mind. Do like and comment. Subscribe to the channel for more such video updates. If you have a question or a doubt, do ask in the comment section. Thank you so much. God bless you all.